YouTube, what's up? This is Jay Nation, and for the bill right here, I will be reacting to how can I say this? Dress the World 2 trailer 2. And let's just see if it's good or not. Cause for me, I hope it is. Cause for me, I hope it's good, everything like that. But if it's not, I'm gonna be very disappointed, but let's just see if it's good or not. Oh, dang. Wait a minute, that's a T-Rex or a raptor? Oh, wait a minute.
Do you remember the first time?
Oh, that could be one of them narrow Tyrannosaurus, too. The smaller version of T-Rex.
They don't really believe it. Something's coming.
It's a T-Rex.
It's not a T-Rex.
I would have been running.
Come with me. You know you can't stay here. Jurassic World. The island. You're all right. Easy, girl. All of that is in the past.
Ooh.
I want to show you the future.
They don't learn.
You need to get us out of here. Yeah.
Dang. I guess I'm gone. I'm gone then. Cause that man shouldn't watch his back and watch his sides. Cause you can't hear that big old T-Rex coming towards you. That big T-Rex? Man, shucks, man. You know you're hearing bad if you can't see that big old T-Rex, in my opinion. Man. And shucks, my opinion to this trailer, it makes for horror with some action. And with a little bit of comedy, I think comedy might be in it, but I'm not sure. But this movie might be more serious, I think, in my opinion. And that might be a good thing. And some people might not like the trailer, but me, I like the trailer. I give about 4.5 stars, in my opinion. It did a job. It got me hyped to look at the movie. And YouTube. Y'all can give me just y'all opinion, what you think of the trailer, what parts you like, and what part you didn't you like, and stuff like that. Down in the comment section, I'll see y'all later, and see y'all in the next video.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.